Hey Max, are you ready for an interview?
Absolutely, let's do it.
What are you working on?
Just a couple of my rudiments.
What's your favorite rudiment?
I'd probably say the six-stroke roll.
Can you play it for us?
Absolutely.
Where are you from?
I'm originally from Des Moines, Iowa.
What section are you in?
I'm in the front ensemble.
How long have you been playing the drum set?
I've been playing drum set for about 9 years.
When did you start playing music?
I started music in fifth grade when I joined band and choir.
When do you age out?
I age out in 2021.
Tell us something interesting about yourself.
An interesting fact about me is that last summer I was the announcer for the 2018 AAU Junior Olympic Swim Meet.
Who inspires you overall?
Who inspires me overall would have to be my parents, Jeff Porcaro, and Samuel L. Jackson.
What makes a Cavalier a Cavalier?
To me, what makes a Cavalier is someone who is strong in what they believe and is respectful to everyone.
What's your favorite thing about tour?
The best part about tour to me is just having a brotherhood like this and always having someone to lean on.
How many seasons have you been with the Cavaliers?
This is my first season with the Cavaliers.
Do you have any traditions before a show?
Before each show, I have a couple of Oreos, I meditate, and I listen to the Fox Sports theme.
What is your favorite Cavalier show?
My favorite Cavalier show would have to be 2008, Samurai.
What inspired you to start doing drum corps?
What inspired me to start doing drum corps was when I watched the Cavaliers in 2011 with the Upside Down Tenors, along with Blue Coats Downside Up.
Why the Cavaliers?
Because why not? I mean, a staple in the front ensemble and DCI in general.
What do you love most about this year's production?
I think just the raw energy and intensity that all the music brings and everyone else brings to it.
Left or right-handed?
Left-handed all the way.
Hot showers or cold showers?
Hot showers, of course.
Top three tour states that you most enjoy?
Ooh, so far, I would say California, Illinois, and Utah.
Ensemble or sectionals?
Sectional for sure.
Are you in school?
Yes, I will be going to Belmont University this August.
What are you studying?
I will be studying music performance.
What's something special about this season?
Something special about this season is finally achieving the dream of being in drum corps.
Where do you play when you're not on a field?
When I'm not on the field, I would say a lot of my playing is done in the practice room or with jam bands with other people.
Front of the bus or back of the bus?
Back of the bus. Let's go, new guys.
Favorite show venue?
Ooh, I would have to say the Rose Bowl. Pasadena is gorgeous.
Breakfast, lunch, dinner, or snack?
I would say breakfast, because who doesn't love waffles?
Favorite tour snack?
Oreos, by far.
If you could be in any other section, which section would it be?
I would say tubas. I think the tubas are amazing.
Favorite music genre?
I would have to say 80s pop rock.
What's your guilty pleasure artist?
The High School Musical cast album.
What is your goal for the summer?
My goal for this summer is to just put the best show on the field that we can with all my brothers next to me.
What's your favorite part of the show?
My favorite part of the show would have to be the pit feature in Movement 3 when we're all just messing around, having fun, playing the best music possible.
What do you want to learn this summer?
This summer I want to learn how to be an even better musician, but more importantly, a better person.
What's your favorite aspect of performing?
My favorite aspect of performing is just being able to express who I am, along with everyone around me.
What's your life motto?
My life motto is take it easy, but take it.
Pick an adjective that best describes you.
Unique.
Favorite social media platform?
Twitter. Gotta love Twitter.
First time you saw drum corps in person?
First time I saw a drum corps in person was 2011.
Who taught you how to play?
The two people who taught me how to play were Marty McDonald and Mark Grimm. Thank you guys.
Do you come from a family of musicians?
A little bit. My mom was a percussionist in high school and she also sang, and my grandma played piano.
Morning person or a night owl?
I would say a little bit of both, but mostly a morning person.
What advice would you give to aspiring Cavaliers?
Just go for it. You never know if you're gonna make it unless you try.
Who do you want to thank?
I would like to thank my parents, my friends Elena and Alex for inspiring me to do this and keeping me going.
What are your plans after the summer?
My plans after this summer are to go to Nashville, study at Belmont, and just play as much music as possible.
One word to describe your experience with the Cavaliers.
Breathtaking.
Thanks, Max. That was 48 questions.
Thank you so much.